times to bring you the Daily Bugle live stream, a webcast hosted by me, J. Jonah Jameson. Don't be fooled by the term webcast. I've not gone pro Spider-Man. Web as in interweb or something. Enough techno babble. Prepare to be informed. Supervillain activity across the globe has increased dramatically in the last few hours. The Avengers have assured the world's media this is just run-of-the-mill villainy, nothing they can't handle. And it's in no way connected with earlier reports of a strange disturbance detected on the far side of the galaxy. Ha! Like you can trust anyone who wears a mask and tights. Right, now get out of here. I got a paper to run too, you know.
We're going to land as close to that facility as we can.
What ails this place? Doth everything not look peaceful and calm to thee?
We'll see when we get a bit closer. The Winter Guard were unable to get this far.
Sure is beautiful. Sure was beautiful. What is that thing?
The source of the radiation spike. According to Wasp, the researchers have vanished.
Let us sally to their aid.
Okay, team, let's move out.
Yes, and with great haste.
Absolutely. Nice jacket, by the way, Cap.
Thanks.
A boost with your oh-so-shiny shield?
You got it. Wait, what? Good work. Now let's try and find a way inside. I'd better take care of that fire. My shield should be able to smother the flames. Thank you.
seems we are not welcome.
Yeah, it might be a little tricky getting inside. Let's take a look around and see if we can find some sort of an override switch. There's an electric charge socket up here. Thor, do you think you could use your lightning to restore the power?
Let me see.
Handle this for the good of the people, plus I get to flex my ego a little too.
In these crazy situations.
Sensational? Yes, but not quite sensational enough in this case.
Huh?
a superhero right now. Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
We should be able to use this to open the door now.
Sure hope everyone inside is okay.
Warning. Radioactive materials detected. Lockdown in progress.
That doesn't sound good.
I see someone. Excuse me, hello? Are you all right? What happened here? Where's the rest of the team? What the heck?
My father's beard. What madness is this?
It must have been the radiation or something.
Agreed. We need to contain this situation now. Let's move.
You think you can open that door, Cap?
I can't hit the switch from here. We'll need to find a way to rebound the shield towards it from a suitable angle.
Thank you.
sure I can put this to good use.
This unusual object baffles me.
Did we do it?
I know not.
Well, we did something.
Cap! Cap, are you all right? Uh-oh. Steve?
He has been consumed by the cloud.
But why would the gas turn him against us? Something doesn't add up. Okay. Hopefully that'll keep him down long enough for us to figure out.
Wait. Someone else is here. I can almost feel a strange...
Ah, my distinguished guests. I've been expecting you.
The presence? You are the vile fiend behind all of this?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? Thor, the mighty Thunder God. Get them, my radioactive minions! Your resistance is meaningless. Join me willingly while I allow it.
The shield's gone. Now's our chance.
You will pay for that insult. Defy me! Bow before your new master.
This may be our only opportunity to defeat him.
No, this cannot be happening. You shall not defeat me. You dare defy me? Bow before your new master. You will pay for that insult. This is not...
It might hurt a little, but we will save you, Captain.
Try to take it easy on him, Thor.
Bow before your new master.
Your resistance is meaningless.
Join me willingly while I allow it.
Mind of the presence is no match for Mjolnir.
I didn't much care for being a part of it. excuse me? Threats neutralized?
Pitiful fools. Don't you see? This is just a test. My powers are enthralled to a higher command. You will see in time.
Or how about now?
Greetings, Avengers. It's good to see you.
Red Guardian, glad we could be of assistance.
This is a very unusual technique.
The
She-Hulk. Can you take some time out from that and radio the Quinjet?
Aw, do I have to?
It's strange. Last intel on Atuma suggested he didn't have the resources to be any real threat.
Looks like he's sorted out his cash flow problem. There's enough weaponry there to attack the whole Eastern Seaboard. Rocks on.
Those corporate criminals. Why would they back Atuma's invasion plans? Unless they know something we don't.
Only one way to find out. Let's give them some real bang for their buck.
All right, Tony. Let's find the generators and plant the charges.
Got it. I'm guessing those differently colored pipes will lead us right to them?
Yeah. Probably lead us right into trouble, too.
Well, aren't we the optimist?
Covert.
could anyone justify giving all this stuff to Atula?
Some people can justify anything if the price is high enough. You forget who you're talking to?
Oh, I wasn't thinking. Sorry, Tony.
Significant worms.
Whoa! Where did he come from?
I'll get you for that! You haven't seen the last of me!
Thank you.
what you're doing! Atuma commands you!
You command us? Yeah, good luck with that.
Peasants! This is an outrage!
That Tuma's invasion plans well and truly sunk.
Still doesn't add up. What was Atuma planning? Why attack now? What was...
Watch out!
Huh?
Fools! You will pay for this insult!
Oh. Ouch.
I don't want to worry you, but I think I may have just invalidated my warranty.
Let's get back and debrief. There's something bigger going on here.
Gently.
No! Gently!
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man at your service.
No way. We get Spider-Man in our team? This is so cool.
Ugh, we could have done this without him.
Hey, easy, White Tiger. I want my brand new threads and everything. Who are these guys, anyhow?
Escapees from the raft. Which means there are probably a few supervillains up ahead, too.
The Tremendous Trio versus the Bridge of Anarchy. This would make an awesome fanfiction.
Let's focus on saving civilians first. Team names come later. Oh, man. What happened to the bridge?
And who's behind all this?
I don't know, but we'll need to find a way to cross that gap.
See, I have my uses.
Let's see how you match up against me.
Super villains escaping from a lab, huh? Well, there's a shocker.
Very clever, Spider-Man. But you won't be making fun of me for long.
But there's just so much material to work with. And speaking of material, what's that costume made out of, anyway? Are you a fan of unfashionable cushions?
Hey, what did I just tell you? Don't mock the shocker!
Watch out for his shocker blasts, guys! We got this. Just need to stay on the attack.
I said, cut it out!
You're gonna get it for trying to ruin my day.
Hey! What's going on?
Can't test me, you weak-minded fools!
Mysterio! What's Fishbowl Features doing here?
What are you gonna do to me, huh?
I said, cut it out!
I ain't done yet, you lousy do-gooders!
My friends would love to meet you.
These other Mysterios are just illusions, right?
I don't know. They seem real enough to me.
Well, no Shocker's real, so let's find a way to get to him.
Someone else. Gotta be something around here we can use to fight Shocker. Some more, do ya? Happy to oblige.
You're gonna get...
Come on, Shocker. It's three against one. Give it up.
Oh, I said,
curse you, heroes! Curse you!
Wait. My spot...
Surprise!
Vulture?
Stay still, you little troublemaker!
Talk about an uplifting experience. Hey, what's with the jungle?
Ah, what do we have here? Some fresh prey for craving the hunter?
Spidey, are you all right? Where'd Vulture go?
I think we've got bigger things to worry about now.
First, let us see how you heroes survive in the wild.
Uh-oh. Nice, kitty.
To get the lion's attention.
What do you know? Guess our new friend was just hungry.
So you think you can outsmart Kraven the Hunter? You heroes are about to become an endangered species.
Careful, guys. We're fighting someone who actually chose to wear that costume. There's no telling what he might do.
You cannot hope to defeat me! I have hunted bigger game than you!
The only big game around here is the one you're
I'll get you!
Watch out for his attacks! We need to pick a good moment to strike.
Let us see how you deal with this.
Here he comes!
Look out!
This cannot be! I am Craven the Hunter!
This guy sure seems to like saying his name. Does he think we've forgotten it or something? Ah, I wish!
Your little safari trip is over, Craven. You might want to take up a new hobby.
You face an altogether superior adversary.
Doc Ock, I had a feeling something sinister was going on.
No! How is this possible? My genius knows no limit.
Hey, that worked. We might just have a chance of defeating him after all.
Let's shake things up a little, shall we?
I'd rather not, if it's all the same to you.
I have you now. Cat!
Heads up, guys! We've got incoming!
It was a team effort.
Wow. What a rush. And even more fun than how I'd have written it. I mean, taking down 5 supervillains and then...
Wittering half-wits. You've no idea of the machinations in play. He's coming, and you will all...
Hey, Ock. No one likes a sore loser.
Seriously?
You two head back to HQ and give a full report to Wasp. I'll stay with this until the authorities arrive.
You just want to dodge the paperwork.
I appreciate you answering our distress call, but the Avengers and their allies defeated Loki's master plan. And we're on top of all the usual planet-wide villainy.
No, there's something else.
Huh?
That.
That's one big sword.
People of New York, I am Kang, the Conqueror.
Thousands of civilizations have fallen to my forces, and your city will fare no better. Let your fabled Avengers try and stop me. No one throughout time, in all of space, has ever been able to best me. All hail Kang!
Hey, you! Yeah, you might have just missed it. But the last purple-hatted cosmic tyrant that came here didn't fare too well against us. Can't see any reason why you might do any better.
I need to check on S.H.I.E.L.D. What's left of it?
Guys?
What?